What's up, YouTube? Man, last night was not good. Ladies! Last night was kind of rough. We had real bad storm here and tornado watch. And unfortunately, I lost to a smaller chickens than everybody else pulled through. I'll insert some footage from earlier this morning trying to save one of the other chickens. This is the only footage I have left. This was after I had used the hair dryer on the little red bird. The black one, while it was wet, didn't have any issues. The only reason I put it in there is so the red one wouldn't be lonely. One modification that I'm gonna make for this chicken tractor is I'm gonna figure out some sort of platform that they can get on when it rains really hard. I'm back from running the errands. We got the feed bags. So let's go feed the biddies. And yeah, let's just go ahead and feed the biddies and get their water put back in the tractor. Since I have to open this feed bag anyhow, I figured I'd take the opportunity to show y'all how to open the feed bag properly. First off, you set it down where the front side is facing you, and then you'll notice a little white, these little tabs. Grab the one on the left and just pull. Sometimes you might have to start it with a knife, but a lot of times you don't. I'm struggling there. I'm gonna grab the jackknife. So all you do, cut the one strand and pull. Well, I thought I'd done it right. That's why I don't blame nobody for not opening these bags right. Even I get confused. So I was right in the fact that the front of the bag and one of these ends has a pull tab, but I was just wrong and it's this end here. As you see that little plastic with the rope in it, all you do is pull it. These bags are a little trickier for me to open, but nonetheless, you just pull it and it's all comes right off, leaving you a nice, smooth, reusable feed bag when you're done. Everybody has water and food, fresh grass, nice warm sun. They're doing great compared to last night. It really sucks that I lost those chickens last night due to a rainstorm. But unfortunately, things happen. As long as we learn from the mistake, I'm not gonna say it's all right, but it's better than repeating it over and over and losing animals for the same reasons. So what I'm gonna do, and I mentioned earlier, I'm putting a platform in the chicken tractor about a foot off the ground to where they can all just get up there and sleep at night instead of on the ground. Ladies, how y'all do last night? Y'all all right? y'all handled it. There are no issues here. I got some eggs this morning. Let's see if I can open this door and get any more. It swelled up with the rain, and it's something horrible to get open right now. No eggs. Let me go ahead and shut this door. That was a waste of time. I told y'all that last night we had a storm. Look at all the mud that came in the barn. I can't even get into it right now. Since there's such a mess in the barn, I was unable to feed the chickens. And since I weren't gonna go in there, I didn't ask nobody else to go in there. So what I decided to do right now is go to the van and open up that other bag of layer feed and just feed them out of that. I came out here a while ago, and the top to the chicken tractor had flown open, and one of the corners has broken off. Luckily, I double counted, and all the birds are still inside. So that's a blessing in itself. Like I said, nobody got out. That's just, I'm so grateful for that. Not only did no one get out, nobody got ate. Luckily, they're under this tree right here. So, yeah. My dad's on his way home. So hopefully, we can get this more secure tonight. To hold the lid down, I took that bungee cord, hooked it to the cage, stuck it through under the plastic roof, across the wood, across the PVC, and I hung back with it, and that should hold it down, and I just hooked it to the bottom of the cage there. So that should work until I can get a better latching system. My dad's home. And we're working on the back end of this thing. When I told y'all earlier about the lid coming open, we broke a few more parts than I thought I did. So we gotta fix those. But for tonight, I'll figure out some sort of bungee cord system to hold it shut. We got it all laid out. All we gotta do is mold it down. No more tarps.
No more blue tarps.
Thank God. Everybody is getting tucked in. Going to bed. Alright, y'all. I hope you enjoyed the video. As always, hit like, hit subscribe, hit the notification bell, and we'll see you next time. Appreciate it.